you don't know my name, just call me Queen! Queen! Grabe naman dyan itong kondo, mura magkweba! But yes, let it be known that the Queen is back! What's up guys? This is Javi Asta, that's J-O-M-I-E! And I'm very excited for today kasi nga, nagbabalik ang inyong one and only, the prettiest! Ang kinagwapahan, ang ginakusgan, huwag ang pinaka-sexy. Nanay, nagtuli ay, di mo ba? Joke Hospital, that's J-O-M-I-E! Di ko lasa, pinakataas ang katawan, mag-asap, pababa na pababa sa palakang, everybody na! Basig na baguhan mo ba nga? Kalmahin lang sa unsa man i-vlog ni siya. Kaya abi mag-una kong host this showtime. Kalma lang ho tayo kasi Jommy Hospital lang po ito. Hindi po si Ann Curtis. Hi! So, muto siya. It's been a while since the last time I vlogged. Nalimut ako literally unsa man pag-vlog. Honestly, I don't know how to start this vlog because it's been quite a ride. Sa mga naga-follow jud sa ako in my personal account, kabalo jud sila what's been happening in my life. Sa mga wala kabalo pod, I temporarily stopped vlogging. It is because basically nag-shift ko into a new career. So right now, businesswoman ang inyuhang jumega, business queen. Short backstory lang sa tanan nga wala kabalo. I started YouTube way back year 2014 when wala pa jud kaayoy vloggers at that time. Jesus! Wala pa jud na yung mga nailhan nga YouTubers karon. Wala pa na sila. So at that time, 2014, wala lang. Clear kaayo ang vision sa ako ah. I know it in my heart nga mag number one Bisaya YouTuber jud ko. And good news! Congratulations! Kaya niyabot na jud sa YouTube ang 500,000 subscribers! Tayok pa please! Hey, para asa maning mahalon nga gaming chair kung dili matuyok. Nalipong ko ba yot? Hi! So buto, thank you so much to all your constant love and support. I didn't expect nga after how many months nga wala na ako nag-create og YouTube, still, maabot siya buntag 500. I can still remember when I left YouTube, narap ako sa 400,000 subscribers. And now, bisag 1 year nga nawala, 100,000 ang nadugang. It's really crazy. Pero nga nung nawala, dude, first and foremost. For the past 1 year, I have engaged myself with entrepreneurship. And grabe kayang massive change nga nahitabo sa akong life right now. So kabaw na mo right now, I am affiliated with Empowered Consumerism. Fast forward ta, ang inyong Jumega is nahimong Millionaire Circle in 7 months.
Congratulations to the new members of our Millionaires Club,
Jose Maria Hospital.
Yes! Thank you! Congratulations! Kung si makita nimo sa ako ang upcoming mga vlogs, well, number one, you will really meet my leaders. Each one of them. And I know you will fall in love with them. In the same way nga na-inlove ko sa ilang mga stories and sa ilahang pagkatao dyan as well. Aside ana, dili pud posible ang tanan, you will really meet the reason nga nung iabot ko kung asa ko karon, my mentors. So yes, ma-meet ni mo sila, the Empress and the Creator of Legends. Yes, sila juduha ang nagtabang sa ako at to become a better version of myself. Aww. Third event! So right now, since quarantine man ta, you will really see yung ginabuhat na mo diri sa event. Everything is really online, so it's really crazy. It is because naami mga event wherein ma-explore jud na ako akong love sa drag. We have another episode of SKL, share ko lang! So, bibo kayo, kailain-lain ako mga wig every Friday. It's like a show, but online siya. And you get to hear amazing, inspiring stories from different backgrounds.
So hello po, madlang networkers.
I am an HRM student.
Science teacher sa isang private school dito sa aming syudad.
I am a 22-year-old inexperienced homosexual college dropout.
Overall, I'm really so excited. There is really this what we call quantum leap nga nahitabo karon sa networking. Mabaliw ko sa idea, palihog lang nga daghan kayo naga 100,000. Sa una, normal ang 100,000 per month. Now, nakoy duha ka leader nga nag 100,000 in 4 days.
I was able to earn 100,000 pesos in just 4 days.
4 days! Imagine na, nawirla, may tanan. So ina na bitaw ni abot na jud sa point nga sa among community in empowered consumerism, especially in our team, ina na na ang nangahitabo.
Mo nay milyonaryo.
So yes, mo na to ang first vlog. I hope na inspired kay kasi nakita ni mo karon. I hope na inspired pud ka sa pagbabalik ng one and only Queen Jami Hospital. And if you are that someone nga nakita jug opportunity in your life, well ako ra sigurong masuggest sa imo is really find a mentor nga tabangan ka or guidean ka kung unsay dream jud nimo sa imong life. And of course, I can be that mentor. Ano day ka? Hi! So if you're interested in nadyod kay capital nga 10,000 to 135,000, yes, kailangan dyan yung capital because it's really a business. Sabaan di ka, unsauna ni mo yung capital para makuha ni mo ang whatever we're earning right now. So if you're interested, since last time manggo, daghandyod kay ga-comment sa akong page, I swear, sometimes mapudpud na akong kuko o reply sa inyo sa kadaghan ninyo. So if you really want this and gusto dyan ko ni mo as a mentor, I suggest diritsu message sa akong personal account. It's Jose Maria Hospital. Yes, yan po ang real name ko. Kasi nung bata pa lang ako, pinangalanan na ako na Jose Maria. Kaya nakaingon na dyan ako, mama,
bayot na dyan siguro ni.
Hi! As a matter of fact, pagawas na ako, inani na dyan akong buhok. Nakaingon dyan ako, mama, ay! Unsa ba ni? Silheg! Hi! So inana siya, send me a personal message and I will be waiting for your PM. And more to siya, if you like this video, be sure to give it a massive thumbs up. Subscribe sa YouTube channel kung wala pa. God, I miss saying that. Shake it, let's go. So once again, thank you for watching. This is Jami Hospital saying, no regrets, just love. Makaminga.